Now I test GPS on ArduPilotMega. I finally got the cable to switch the GPS to the board, to the oil pan, and now I put here debug subsystem 5 in APM config H. Now I have to look here the console if I see something. Now again with debug subsystem 4, now it works. But before I wired that's exactly, it's very precise, but I had to put in the cable below at the Arduino board, and when I put this one as it was before, it does not work.